Even number is an integer that can be divided by 2 without a remainder. It can be divided by 2 without a remainder. Okay? And they usually end in 0. That is, the last digit is always 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. If you look at this number, this is an even number because the last digit is what? All these ones here, they are even numbers already. So if you look at this number, the last digit is what? Good. So it is an even number. Look at this one. The last digit is what? Look at this one. Good. So even number is an integer that can be divided by 2 without a remainder. If I write down numbers like this, even numbers are always between odd numbers. Okay, let me tell you what odd number is. So any number you divide by 2 and there is a remainder is an odd number. Any number you divide by 2 and there is a remainder, it is an odd number. That is another way to understand it. Okay? Any number you divide by 2 and there is a remainder, it is an odd number. And they usually end with 1, 3, 5, 7, and 9. All these numbers are odd numbers. If you divide all these numbers by 2, there will be a remainder, right? Good. Also, if you check this number, you can see that the last digit is what? You can see? So this is an odd number. If you divide it by 2, you will see that there will be a remainder. Look at this one. The last digit is what? You see? Look at this one. The last digit is what? So they are all odd numbers. Okay? Good. So I was talking about one trick. So if I write my normal numbers, if you notice, odd numbers are always between even numbers. Did you see? This is an odd number. It's between even numbers. The same thing. Even numbers are always between odd numbers. Do you understand? Good.